being partly an academic, whenever I see a lot of money invested in knowledge, and especially forefront knowledge, I always welcome it, because this is the only way that the world will enhance itself. And this is the only way that we will be closer to peace and solidarity versus any other concept that we have, not actually we, but our parents and grandparents have, unfortunately for them, lived in Europe. So I see a lot of competition in these new developments in the market. This is not only the technological developments, where Chinese, we have to admit that the Chinese have already invested tons of money in this race to be one of the first, if not the first, in what is going to happen in the coming years. Unfortunately for the European Union, we have been a little bit behind in terms of technology investments and the understanding of the new era.